Welcome back, foodies. Today, we're diving into the flavorful world of Japanese cuisine. Join me as we uncover some fascinating unknown facts about a beloved dish, shabu-shabu. Get ready to tantalize your taste buds and expand your culinary knowledge. Let's get started. Hey there, fellow food enthusiasts. Shabu-shabu is a traditional Japanese hot pot dish that has been enjoyed for centuries. But did you know that there's so much more to this delicious meal than meets the eye? Well, buckle up, because we're about to uncover some surprising and lesser-known facts about shabu-shabu. Shabu-shabu has its roots in 13th century China, but it wasn't until the 20th century that it made its way to Japan. It was introduced as a variation of the Chinese hot pot by a restaurant in Osaka, and its popularity quickly spread throughout the country. The name shabu-shabu actually comes from the sound made when you swish the thinly sliced meat in the boiling broth. Now, when it comes to shabu-shabu, the quality of the meat is crucial. Traditionally, thinly sliced beef is the star of the dish. The slices are so thin that they cook within seconds when dipped into the boiling broth. However, nowadays, you can find variations with pork, chicken, or even seafood. Shabu-shabu isn't just about the meat and veggies. One of the highlights of the meal is the variety of dipping sauces that accompany it. You can mix and match flavors to your heart's content. Some popular choices include ponzu sauce, sesame sauce, and a tangy goma sauce made from ground sesame seeds. One of the core principles of Japanese cuisine is the emphasis on fresh and seasonal ingredients. Shabu-shabu is no exception. It's common to find an array of fresh vegetables, such as cabbage, mushrooms, carrots, and leafy greens, served alongside the meat. This not only adds color and texture to the meal but also ensures a healthy and balanced experience. Now, let's talk technique. Shabu-shabu is all about the art of swishing. Once the meat and vegetables are cooked, you take your chopsticks, grab a slice of meat, and swish it around in the bubbling broth. This quick dip allows the meat to cook just enough while maintaining its tenderness and juiciness. It's a skill that requires finesse. Don't let that flavorful broth go to waste. Once you've enjoyed all the meat and veggies, you can reinvent the leftover broth. Some popular ideas include adding noodles to create a tasty soup or using it as a base for other dishes like fried rice. Waste not, want not. And there you have it, folks. Some unknown facts about the delicious and interactive dining experience known as shabu-shabu. From its origins to the art of swishing, this Japanese hot pot dish offers more than just a satisfying meal. So, the next time you visit a Japanese restaurant or try your hand at cooking shabu-shabu at home, you'll have some exciting trivia to share. Thank you for joining me today on this culinary adventure. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for more fascinating food explorations. Until next time, keep exploring, keep tasting, and keep expanding your gastronomic horizons. Happy shabu-shabu feasting!